Nice, you got elbows? I guess he should change his last name to Not So Freely. Huh? Oh, you get it?
Oh, yeah. Alright, that's what it's gonna be with.
You'll find Lefty Lugnuts hiding downstream in that creepy grub graveyard. Reckon you could trick him into coming out if you know a sled call, but you'll have to make friends with the town sled hunter to learn something like that.
Hey, you're that sled hunter, huh? I need you to teach me a sled call, will ya?
No way, bub. I done put hunting behind me since that gigantic purple-ass sled come around and cut me down in my prime. But if you go to the Mongo Wilds and take that monster out, I might take you under my wing. Watch out, stranger!
You know where I can find that purple-ass sleg?
Now, if you're sure you want to find the giant purple-ass sleg, you're heading in the right direction.
Oh, God, for a second I thought my stream was frozen, but it's just when I was standing there talking to the guy.
If I was a giant sleg, where would I be hiding?
But I got tons of ammo. Ooh.
Damn, that's a huge sleg.
Oh boy.
Giant sleg is toast. Guess I needs to go learn that sleg call from the hunter guy back in town.
Okay, listen up and repeat after me. Excuse me.
Like this?
Oh, yeah, that's pretty convincing, stranger. Oh, yeah. Now you should be able to call out Lefty Lugnuts with that. Good luck to you, partner.
Is that this one's mostly just a nice relaxing jog along the river till I get to him.
my sword shall wield for me.